Today, we will talk about Visakhapatnam class destroyers, also known as Project 15 Bravo class or simply P-15B destroyers, designed by the Directorate of Naval Design. A total of four ships are being built by MDL under the Make in India initiative. The lead vessel of the class, INS Visakhapatnam, was commissioned on 21st November 2021. The Indian Navy plans to have all four destroyers in active service by 2024. It is the largest ever destroyer to be built in India. The Visakhapatnam class is an advanced upgraded derivative of the Kolkata class with improved stealth, automation, and ordnance. Each destroyer measures 163 meters long and 17.4 meters wide with a displacement of 7,300 tons. The ships were operated by a crew of 300 including 50 officers and 250 sailors. The destroyers will feature multiple fire zones, battle damage control systems, and distributional power systems for improved survivability and reliability. The total atmospheric control system will protect the crew from chemical, biological, and nuclear threats. The ship integrates with a modern combat management system, which conducts threat evaluation and allocates the resources based on the weapons package available. The ship data network carries the data from all the sensors and weapons. The destroyer is equipped with a helicopter hangar to accommodate two medium-sized helicopters. The state-of-the-art rayless helicopter traversing system ensures efficient helicopter handling on the deck even in adverse weather conditions at sea. With a state-of-the-art sensor package and weapons, the destroyers are one of the world's most technologically advanced guided missile destroyers. The destroyers are equipped with an auto-mirror 76mm naval gun. For point defense, the vessels are equipped with four AK-630M close-in weapon systems, with two systems on either side of the superstructure. These vessels are also equipped with two OFT 12.7mm M2 stabilized remote controlled gun. Long-range air defense provided by Barak-8ER, also known as LRSAM. Barak-8ER has a maximum engagement range of 150 kilometers at an altitude of 30 kilometers. The destroyers are equipped with 32 Barak-8ER in 4 8-cell VLS tubes. The destroyers are equipped with 16 BrahMos ER supersonic cruise missiles in 2 8-cell VLS tubes at the bow for both anti-ship and anti-surface warfare. For anti-submarine warfare, the destroyer is equipped with two twin heavy torpedo launchers for launching the Varunastra heavyweight torpedo, developed by the DRDO. The destroyers are also equipped with two RBU 6000 anti-submarine rocket launchers. The destroyers feature the IILM 2248 MFSTAR S multifunction active electronically scanned array radar for tracking both air and surface targets. The radar system is made up of four active arrays operating in the S-band. Each of the four arrays is positioned in one direction. The radar has a maximum detection range of up to 450 kilometers and can track sea skimming missiles at 25 kilometers. The destroyers are also equipped with the Thales LW08 D-band radar for tracking and monitoring aerial targets. It has a maximum detection range of up to 260 kilometers. The destroyers also feature Scanter 6000 and 2 X-band multifunction surface search radar. The destroyers are equipped with the Bill Hansa NG Bow sonar and the Bill Nagin Active Towed Array sonar for underwater surveillance. Hansa NG is the third generation indigenous, shipborne, sonar system designed by Naval Physical and Oceanographic Laboratory, DRDO, and manufactured by Bharat Electronics. Hansa NG is a state-of-the-art active compassive integrated ship sonar system. Nagin towed array sonar system consists of a transmitter body and a long passive array towed behind the ship. The towed array can be deployed up to 200 meters depth. Its sensor can locate silent submarines capable of launching high-speed torpedoes. The destroyers feature the Shakti Electronic Warfare Suite, developed by the Defense Electronics Research Laboratory. Shakti EW Suite is equipped with wideband electronic warfare support measures, electronic countermeasures, an integrated radar fingerprinting system, and a data recording replay feature for post-mission analysis. EW Suite is capable of defense against anti-ship missiles and for the interception, detection, classification, identification, and jamming of conventional radars. As per some reports, the destroyers also feature the Deceiver MK2 Electronic Countermeasures Suite, manufactured by Elbit Systems. The destroyer is also equipped with two Kavach anti-missile decoy systems for neutralizing aerial threats, and the NSTL Mari torpedo countermeasure systems for defense against torpedoes. The destroyers are equipped with a state-of-the-art combined gas turbine and gas turbine propulsion system. The power plant integrates with 4 gas turbines, 2 diesel engines, and 4 generator sets. The propulsion system allows the ships to achieve speeds of 30 knots or 56 kilometers per hour and a maximum range of 4,000 nautical miles or 7,400 kilometers with 45 days endurance.